Guys, can you close the door on the curtains, please? Thank you. Oh man, it was a tough day.
Oh my god, we're so tired and happy at the same time.
Yes, we are.
My back hurts. I worked so hard. Oh dear, it's time to go home. We had so much fun. I think I'm...
Let's have a party then.
Are you serious? A big round of applause for getting you love it for. Well done. High five. Is it time to sleep or to have a party? What do you think?
Sleep?
No, it's time for a party! I need you guys to stay on stage because you will be the ones given rewards.
What?
You will be the ones presenting the rewards, okay? So stay on stage. Girls, can I also have you? Please stay on stage as you can take a seat. Okay, so. Just like the meerkat said, it really was a tough day, but we had a lot of fun, right?
Yeah!
I had a lot of fun when I was singing. Okay, so it's time for the awards. Like I said in the morning, we have got 5th grade 3rd, 2nd and 1st place, and then 6th grade 3rd, 2nd and 1st place, and the same for 7th grade. So, where are the results? I don't have the results. The judges' table. The judges, may we please have the results? Thanks. Drum roll, music, drum roll. I'm not giving out any awards without the drum roll. Can we have the PowerPoint as well? Thank you. So, 5th graders. Third place. I just outrun myself. Can we have the next slide, please? 5th grade, 3rd place winners. You can't promise that! 3rd place winners, go on stage! Okay. something wrong with the microphone. You do it on this! Can we also have the team coach? Coach, teacher, slash, teacher, coach. Well done, guys. Please get your coaches, please come up for a photo. Thank you, Jack Tornowicz. Well done. Hey, girls, are you ready for this? First place winners in fifth grade. Thank you, Mission. sixth grade, first place. Now I need to give you a drum roll for this from the audience. Thank you, Rota, well done. Seventh grade. I look at the name and then 2 seconds later I forget. What's wrong? Third place winners in seventh grade. Make some noise, boys. Manisa Mokishi here. Third place. Come on up. Thank you, Marisa Bautzschild. Second place winners in seventh grade are. They traveled far, they traveled long. Maya College, you're seventh place. Come on up. Thank you. This is the last medal we are going to give out, but it's not the last award. So, Natasha, can I please ask you to get that medal for me, please? Seriously? Best lip sync performance award. Can I see the lip sync performance first of all? One, two, three, four. Zeynep Hanım, where is Zeynep Hanım? She, okay. Ready? Drum roll. Make some noise. We have got 9.2 points. Why would you show this? Why would you show it? Why? Thanks, Volkan. Let's go back to the PowerPoint. Before I announce the winner of the Dubbing Fest photo contest, I want to say a huge welcome to our judges, and I would like to present them with their awards. No, what is it? Plaques. So could you please come up, Ecevit Bey, let's have you up on stage. Thank you for all your hard work. Kadir Bey, can you please have you up on stage? Thank you very much for all your hard work and dedication to dubbing. Thank you. Can you please have you up on stage and a big round of applause for the jury? Thank you for all your hard work. Dear jury, let's have a photo all together. Contest. I was amazed at how many likes this photo got. And let me just clarify that 15 minutes ago, I checked it for the last time, and I've put it up on the PowerPoint. So let's have a look. We have 350 likes! Can you please come up? The owner of the photo, come on up, guys! 350! How did you do that? Okay, it's a small reward, but it's a batch of cookies for you to enjoy. There you go, guys. Well done. High five. Instagram. Thank you, guys. Enjoy your cookies. Okay, last but not least, thank you to the jury, and also again to Chada Shiaz, Victor Pibim, to Unlimited Education, Nuance, Longman Pearson, and Ardish Kitab for sponsoring and making this event possible for us all to be here. Thank you very much. Next, please. We're not finished yet. We still have got lots of prizes to give in our raffle. So it's raffle time. How should we do this? Yeah, just pull out numbers with the gifts. Okay, so the numbers are at the back of your name badge. Have a look, please. Yes, can everyone see it? Cool. So when I call out your number, I'm going to put the number on the thing. Yes? You don't have a number? Can you come up? Miss Sarah. Can you talk, please? Thanks. So we have got lots of books to give out at the raffle. When we take out a number, I'm going to put it on the book so you can come and take it quickly. And are you ready? Number 62, come up please. Number 62. Number 62. Slow is the name, number 62. They're gone. Let's do one more. Number 33. 33, come on up. Well done. Do you want a photo? Number 66. 68 for an Oxford bag. Number 68. No? 68. Number 74. 74. Number 78. 78. No 78. Number 12. Number 12. No? They're telling me to mix it. I am mixing it. 14. Number 14.
Oh.
one. Number 71. She just went to the toilet. Okay. 34. 54. 54. 40. 40. 40. Thank you. What?